Whenever you're including a direct quote, make sure that if there are any errors to the grammar that you go in and make those changes. So for example here, hi, I think that I finish. You can use brackets. So you could change I finished to I have finished and use brackets. So that's to say that you inserted that text. So to make it a little bit clearer.